Hello, everyone. Lou here.
We're back with another prank call from Richard and Sal. In this one, Ethel calls into the trading post for a few items, but the poor old lady gets confused and mistakenly gives out the wrong phone number. When people keep calling Phil Lacio about items for sale, he calls in to vent his frustrations. Enjoy.
To do.
If you enjoyed the video, please be sure to like and subscribe and all that other nonsense to keep the algorithm happy. You know what to do. You know what to do. Also, make sure you click on one of these other videos. I'll see you in the next one. Bye for now.